going to be a fun night. This is our first show back in 2 years. Play some music. Play some music.
Wanna say
cut it! We're super excited. It's going to be nutsy, buttsy. Got some new faces up here. Some of the oldies. Let's say hi to the oldies. We got James Heaney. Got it. Too much. He doesn't need that. Sean Boyle. Got it. You can't feed him too much. Let's get to the newsies. We got the newsies. Caroline Cotter. And Lisa Gilroy! Got it! They're new! All right, y'all, this is gonna be so much fun. We're so excited to do magic. We're doing magic. We need a suggestion from somebody. Would you like to pick someone? Or no?
Oh, sure. Okay.
So pick someone to get a suggestion.
Who's a tasty little treat in here tonight? Ooh. I'm gonna give someone really tasty. Ooh. With a full little belly and a happy little smile.
Tum, 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 tum.
You, sir.
Yeah.
Yes.
Give it up.
Don't think we can forget for anybody to see.
What's it like? We got Dobin. All right. Do you want to... I mean, just for your safety, we're all sickies.
It's house rules.
You're good. So,
are you doing an interview?
No, you go.
Well, I've never done the show before. I thought we were just picking a person to like say a
well,
word.
Well, typically they say is me. Well, here's the truth. Let me just say the truth. We used to have people come up on stage, and then typically I would get on my hands and knees and they'd sit on me. But we've decided that it's probably safer to keep somebody on the other side. But now we were just going to ask for a word from the audience. But.
What's your name?
My name is Josh.
Josh! Okay, he's not in the show!
And Josh, can we just get a word, a single word, phrase, anything?
The word is Armadillo.
Oh.
Armadillo! I can tell by the tracks here you got a critter in your yard.
Yeah, obviously. It's dug a hole under my house.
Yes, it has.
It's eating my shrubs.
Yeah, your shrubs are all eaten
my
up.
My shrubs, asshole, not my shrubs.
Sorry about that, your shrubs.
And my tomato plants.
Yeah.
And that's my husband.
That's your husband.
This is the feces that whatever animal... We didn't really need to hire you. I could have probably handled this myself.
No, you can. You've been trying to do it for the past...
Well, I've been studying, and I've been
You've been eating shit, dog.
These are the trackings of whatever's been doing this stuff. Sir, we don't need your help, honestly. I don't know how much you're charging, but...
He's doing it as a favor for me. He's doing it for free.
Favor?
He's doing it as a favor.
Well, here in the Conroys, we don't need any favors from people.
Just let him do it, honey. I know you got your man pride. I know you like to eat shit.
I already did that. I was doing that earlier, and it came up with nothing, so I wouldn't bother.
All right. You use the 4-2 chemicals.
What?
The 4-2 chemicals, the ratio of chemicals needed to acquire and understand what kind of fecal matter you're
doing. 4-2, yeah, it's 2-1 ratio, sure.
Well, it's 4-2, but yeah.
Well, if you break it down,
what chemicals are you using? Because again, I hate to...
Well, simple green isn't dangerous for the lawn.
Simple green?
You know what, it's a secret recipe, okay?
Is it that tub there that says simple green that you got from Home Depot?
You don't know where I go. Okay, yeah, okay.
Calm down. I finished collecting all the shit in the bin for you.
Good job, Benjamin. You can just put it right here in front of this gentleman here. He's going to take a sniff.
Mama, I got my bucket of tea. Mine's hot piss.
Oh, my God, my babies. I'm so proud of my little angels.
I grabbed that on an armadillo, and I took his little penis and squeezed the piss out.
Oh, that was very good, honey.
Some of it's my shit.
Okay. Well, I'm sure the professional here will be able to tell the difference, and I'm sure he'll love the piss you squeezed out of that animal.
Make sure it's the hottest piss you ever tasted.
I heard you're really good at your job.
He's
sir.
Not that good at his job. He just got here. We don't know if he's got anything.
Honey, don't.
My dad's been in and out of work for years.
I'm contract. I'm a contract employer, so it's not that I get fired. It's my contract ends.
Well, Luke, I'm sorry to say this, bud, but the contract's done. We had such a pleasure, you know, here. It hurts, but you know, if we have the rush again next season, next spring, we'll definitely hit you up.
It's just right? That I mean, there's definitely, I see other people still working.
Well, those are other stores, but.
Are you telling me that nobody...
Yeah, summer season is over, so we don't need lifeguards anymore.
Yeah, but people swim in the... I mean, kids break rules all the time.
Yeah, but, you know, you get a little violent, too.
Me personally, or people do?
Yeah, we've had complaints from the parents that...
It's winter season, we don't need you handing out here, just handing candy canes out and all that. So, good, man. That's just like a two-day job, buddy. That's it.
I'm really good at it. You can't take these. These are my personal candy canes.
So we gave you those candy
canes. Yeah, and I had to get more because I gave somebody else. I'm so good at it.
Sir, we're just going to use candy.
I'm not giving you these candy canes.
This was actually a volunteer job, so it was in the
Yeah, but I've already worked stuff. Like 40 hours.
Yeah, 40 hours of charity, so I'm sorry.
Well, so when am I going to get paid?
Don't hit me.
Hey.
Welcome to Armadillo with Stacey. I can show you your room if you'd like.
Yeah. Oh, thank you.
Just this way, please.
Okay. It's me and my daughter.
Yes.
It's my daughter's 12th birthday, isn't it, Janina?
Uh-huh. I just started going through puberty.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
What part?
I'm surprised you can't tell by looking at me, but I'm getting something called breast buds.
That's right. Janina got a breast buds. She got a hot soup, she got a tomato show, and she got a big old hairy belly.
Yeah.
So, can I ask where you're taking us? Janina, get behind me.
Whoa, I'm scared.
We need your daughter. She's going through puberty.
So this hotel room is not at the down in the depths of a cobblestone brick to hell?
We are out of rooms. You need to stall, okay? Stall anything you can. There are no more rooms. We're overbooked. We did it again. We did it again. I can't do this job under this pressure. I don't know what I'm thinking. I got this job for my family. I don't know how to run a hotel. And yeah, sure, you want to allow everyone to just book a room. Yeah, come on in. We got 80 rooms. Sure. And then soon enough, every room is booked. And then you're like, oh, no.
Sir, it just seems like... It's just so elaborate. You're having us stand here for hours. You know, now we're putting on a little show.
Janina, be careful. You're turning him on.
I'm sorry. Are my nipples showing?
Yeah.
So what's this all about, sir?
My boss. My friend. My mentor. He overbooked. There's no rooms for you. I know Priceline said yes, but there is nothing here.
Do you understand?
There's no more rooms.
I couldn't help but hear that there were some people looking for a room.
Ew! Oh my God, no! No! No!
Twin bed.
Is that normal?
Janina, it's normal for some guys, but that guy looks like no.
I'm not gonna wait here all day.
You can wait inside your room, so we're fine. Hey,
well, I need a towel to wrap. Bam! Oh! 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 Oh!
I'm sorry, Jesus. Just keep walking any door in any hotel.
What?
Any room you want. Go! Go now quickly! They mustn't know.
Whatever you do, do not give them the key, okay? Do not give them the key. And when they ask you, Why can't we get your room? Don't tell him why! You've already done all of this, haven't you? Okay.
Sometimes I think...
Sorry, we just have one more question. Is that you, anyone, or you just gotta do that when you're alone?
I just kind of do that when I'm alone.
Oh.
Okay. Sorry you saw me so vulnerable and naked.
No, it's fine. We just had a question, but we'll wait.
Yeah, can you think do it?
Do you mind?
Do your song.
Truly, can I?
Of course.
Yeah, I'd love to hear it.
Is there a microphone?
Just get a real microphone. There's one back there.
Oh, in my room?
Ew! That's disgusting.
I gotta be honest, there's no microphone in my room. I'm sorry about opening the door naked, but there's no microphone in my room.
I guess I'll do it down
later. But I still have a twin bed.
It's fine. Do you mind if I sing Alabella?
Oh, please.
Sometimes I think about all the times I'm a little mouse running
actually,
back.
We're gonna
call. Yeah, I
Are you using the internet?
Yeah.
You
yeah.
mind looking something up for me? Because I'm not good at finding the right book on the shelf.
I kind of like to privately look up the internet.
Oh my god, that's not. Oh my god. Oh my god.
No, it's not.
Oh, well, that's not help. That's not a health book.
I'm sorry, what are you doing?
Well, I was looking up Ardvarks. But you'd think it'd be easy because it's so early in the alphabet. I didn't make it very far. But this is so much more interesting.
I'm gonna go.
No, please don't. I don't really know how to use the internet.
Well, it's simple, really. It's all around us. It's...
I'm not supposed to be in the library. And I'm not allowed to use the computer. All right, she's gone.
Are you like a criminal or a bad man?
No, I'm just unemployed. Right now, I'm a contract employee, okay? So... Oh, well, can we really quick look up how to get rid of an aardvark? They're an armored small, it's like a rat. Do you know Ninja Turtles?
Yeah.
What if a Ninja Turtle and Splinter had a baby? They'd be hard to kill, right?
Probably.
Look up aardvark. Look up aardvark weakness.
Top of the search, bling. Did you mean armadillo?
I think it's psychic. That was the problem I had in the first place. It knows what I'm thinking as I type. So next time I ruined a whole bunch of computers in the lab.
So it's weird because like aardvark is an animal, so why would it think you meant a different animal?
It was the turtle shell thing. It was the turtle shell. Have you seen an armadillo?
Yeah.
It's like a Ninja Turtle had sex with a rat.
Yeah.
Not an aardvark. An aardvark, well, it looks similar, but it's got a long, windy tongue.
Yeah, we got the call.
Sir. Oh, shit!
Oh, my God.
So
oh my
sorry
God.
About this,
it?
Sir. This fucking pervert.
Oh, my God. I'm just trying to learn about bodies.
Oh, my God. Thank God. Now I can get back to this.
Try it. You're gonna
love
it.
Okay.
Just try it.
Oh.
Try it.
What made you do this?
Oh, you told me it was beef, but now I'm scared.
Well, beef can be anything. What did you think
no,
of
beef can't be. Beef can't. Beef means it's from a cow. Beef can't be anything. So,
that's
you
not true.
Handed me. Okay. You handed me this hot dog and you said, do you want to try a 100% beef hot dog? And I said, yeah. And so, then right after I took a bite, you said, what meat do you think that is?
Yeah, right. What meat?
Frank, have you had Sarah try some of your meats?
Right now, she's doing it right now.
Oh, Sarah, they're delicious, aren't they?
Oh, I bet they are.
Frank's gotten into this like weird obsession lately.
Hey,
just,
do you need to drink right now?
I need to drink all the time. Is that wrong?
I know.
Frank's into meats right now. He loves jerkies. He loves salami.
And it's so funny because when we were dating, he was a vegan, but it looks like he kind of like did the meat thing with you.
You guys used to date?
Yeah, we
16
were.
16 years.
Yeah, 16
years. You know,
yeah.
I feel like it's my fucking birthday. No one told me that.
We were married.
I mean, I've known both of you for what, 6-7 years?
Yeah. Yeah, you met us when we were married together.
What?
Yeah.
I cheated on her.
How did I forget that?
Hi, honey.
Hi.
Sorry, this is my boyfriend.
Madison, I want you to try hopping.
Please, honey.
I'm vegan. Yeah. Unless it's...
It's beef?
We should show you the garage. It's a sweat house.
Okay, that's great. I'd love to see that. I don't know what that means, but before that, I want to know.
You don't know what sweat is?
I know what fucking sweat is.
You know what sweat is?
I said, I want a sweat house.
Yeah. Well, when I said I have a sweat house, you said, "What is that?"
I didn't sound. That's not what my voice sounds
you
like.
You sounded like that.
No, I don't. Just for a second.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I have.
Wait,
I
you're have eating to... a hot dog?
I don't know what the fuck it is. He said it was beef. I took a juicy ass bite with my honking mouth, and then he told me that he asked me what kind of meat it was. So I don't even know what kind of meat this is anymore.
Well, to be honest, it's just some local critter. It's like we're trying to get away from killing cows, and this kind man is like, let's go get other meats.
If we're gonna eat meat, let's source it local.
That's why I love him. He's always thinking outside of the square.
Can I put this somewhere?
You can put it in your mouth. That's why.
I'm vegan.
Just try it, man.
Just
let's do it. Don't be afraid.
Tell what kind of meat it is.
You know, your ancestors ate hot dogs.
Well, they had to. It was survival. I have a choice.
No, honey, don't do that. It's not worse. I'm just taking
it. No, it's not.
Yeah, you're fucking like licking it.
I'm not consuming it.
Okay, fine.
I think this is beef.
I'm sorry, I'm gonna take.
Oh!
Holy shit, Madison!
Oh,
what the fuck?
Now listen up. First day of summer camp, you gotta prove you're not a pussy, but find a little rat in the grass and fucking it!
What? We got an ollie catch rat, but we gotta fuck it too?
Yeah, rats are notoriously hella teeniest little buttholes. So, and each of you try to fuck a little rat, I'll know who has the smallest
dick. I've already fucked.
Me too, did it, done it, don't need to a second time. I learned my lesson.
It's fun, it's cool.
What'd you fuck?
Just some girls. Couple girls.
Just some, like, from Cabin B?
Yeah.
Like Sarah Snyder?
Maybe.
Like Sarah Snyder?
Maybe.
Like Sarah fucking Snyder?
No, not Sarah Snyder. Your eyes are bloodshot red.
Who the fuck then? Emily Benners?
No.
Tranny Rates?
No, not Tranny, not Emily. I didn't fuck any of those girls.
Karina Marbles?
Not Karina. That only leaves. Alright, campers, how y'all doing in here, huh? Everyone alright?
Yeah, we're just bonding with our counselor.
Okay, I got some news for you, okay? I got some news for your counselor, Johnny here, alright?
Yeah, hey, everybody, don't tell other counselors what I just said and did.
Johnny, I gotta step out for a little bit, okay? So I'm gonna give you the keys to the camp right now.
Oh, awesome.
I'll be gone for a couple days. Alright, so...
So, it's just me and my campers then?
Where are you going? I gotta answer a kid.
What?
I don't gotta answer a kid. Alright.
like you're in charge now, I guess.
Yeah,
it does, because I'm the only one who's a counselor, and I don't mind if you fuck Sarah Snyder, because she's your age. So, now that we got the camp to ourselves, do you guys still want to do that rat fucking stuff?
I mean, are you gonna get a job now, or what's gonna happen?
Oh yeah, Mom, camp was awesome. I really came into my own as a 17-year-old this year. They gave me a whole cabin of little turds to look after.
Oh wow, that's amazing, Johnny.
So I do think I'm ready to have a resume and apply at Staples or whatever, if you'll let me.
I'm not gonna nepotism you, okay? You're gonna have to get there on your own.
Please, Mom. Everybody knows you're the paperclip queen.
I know that, Johnny, but I just can't have you come in. It's gonna send the wrong message.
Welcome to Staples. We're proud to have you on the team. Your resume was incredible.
I don't know anyone here, and I don't know anyone who worked here.
You know what? It's funny because we don't actually know the new employees too, because this month is Kids Month. We've hired a bunch of kids to help run Staples. Yeah, so it's from a local church group, and we thought it was fun to let kids feel what it's like to work, you know?
Yeah, there's rats back!
What's that?
The holes are small on the rats!
They're fucking rats.
Oh, you got my campers back there? Everyone thinks I'm a little squirt, but I'm actually a camp counselor.
A little what?
A little squirt.
Squirt, gotcha.
Johnny, I love what you're doing with the store. Do you drink?
Sure, like Gatorade or...
It's a 24-year scotch. Johnny, I got some big news for you, okay? Staples is going under, but I want to bring you to the top.
Wow. Thanks. So you're saying I'll be a franchise owner, or are you saying I'll...
More than that, Johnny. We want to make you president. You're a drinker, huh?
Yeah.
Just picked it up at Harvard, huh?
So you're gonna make me the president?
I'll make you the president of Staples, Johnny. We think you got potential. You got a future. I'm gonna put it on your shoulders because you got the vision. It's the way you handled those Christian kids that came into work for free.
I had them fucking fax machines. I had them fucking binders.
They were fucking everything.
That's how you know if your product's good. Can it fit a child stick in it or no? See, yep. That's what I'm saying. I'm thinking on a different level.
The FDA doesn't agree. We're on the same wavelength here.
Yeah, we are. So I'll happily take over. Are you okay?
Alright. I don't know where these photocopies came from, honestly. It's, I think it's...
I'm sorry, I have to call the police. Little boy's penis.
We don't know what it is. We don't know what kind of meat that is. We don't know.
Representative Gates, your car is ready. Listen,
don't leave that with me.
Burn that stuff. I don't know where it came from.
This is the fifth time today someone sent me pictures of little boys' penises. Well, off to the mall.
But I mean, it was different for everybody at that time, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Because it's always just like one of those things where like you're going through so many things as a young person, you meet so many new people, like what do you do?
Yeah, bro, yeah.
So, but it's like, it's totally normal. I mean, like, that's just it. Like, you're just out there in the wilderness trying to figure shit out.
Yeah. I know.
That's how it all started, you know what I'm saying? Like, I got a PlayStation, but it's like, take a PlayStation with me, like, what the fuck? You know what I'm saying? If you look back, like, you can go Google, you can fucking Google right now,
yes.
what was man doing fucking 15 fucking million years ago? And sure, like, you'll see, like, they weren't doing the shit we're doing, man.
Yeah.
It's like if human beings could do what we were doing, I think about this all the time, how many times have we been here? You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
How many times have we been here? Because it's like, oh, why do I feel like I know what I'm doing?
Hey, guys, my family's trying to camp next door, and it's pretty late, and you're pretty loud. So if you guys can keep it down, we could get some sleep. Okay, we're going canoeing in the morning.
Oh,
Oh!
That was sarcasm. Your friend is wasted. There's not even alcohol allowed in this camp.
Is it crazy to be wasted at camping?
It's,
why are you bringing kids in a place like this?
Kids and families go camping. People have been doing it for hundreds of millions of years.
But human beings made cities so we didn't have to camp anymore. Yeah. This is the most dangerous part of living.
Then what the fuck are you doing out here, Trump?
Living!
My kids are sleeping!
Yeah, well, we were kids. We got fucked up in the woods alone. Our parents wouldn't let us bring our PlayStations.
Boom.
It was one, by the way, PlayStation 1.
Yeah.
Our dads were hitting us.
Yeah.
Our moms were gone. We were stealing their alcohol and going to the woods.
I get it. Keep it down. Keep it down. Because my wife comes home.
Bob, were you just about to save my life?
I wasn't gonna say that.
You know what you're doing right now? You're screaming. And the whole campsite is annoyed with you.
They're probably annoyed with them, and they're probably in their tents clapping.
Alone. I'm so sorry about this. My husband is insane.
Okay. I mean, we're just sitting here packing mud.
Oh, yeah. You want to
take a swig?
What's
that? That is. Very fermented, like apples, mushroom tea.
Nice, a little bit of beef in here.
It's gonna get you spooked.
Stop staring, go to bed.
I didn't know you saw me still. Don't drink that. We don't know what they're drinking out here, and the kids expect us to go canoeing in the
morning. We literally just read down the ingredients, brother.
Yeah, also just so you know, that tree you're trying to hide behind is so thin we can see your full body.
Why don't you go back to the tent to the kids and rub their backs like you like to do?
Oh, like I was a coddler. Fine. I won't hide behind that tree. Fine.
That one's smaller, dude.
I'm not hiding. I'm going to the bathroom.
Are you two, like, working on something?
You know, it's been
hard. He seems
hard.
A little uptight.
It's been really difficult being married to him. You know,
yeah.
He's got a rash.
On the full front?
And it's not down here, but it's between here. And it's nipples, and nipples up is fine. And then dick down is fine. But and there's a rash in the middle. And
it's
it won't
like
stop.
It's like a stummy rash?
Yeah, it's like that. And you'll see him. If you catch him, hands up his shirt, he's tiddling away at it.
That's just going to make it worse.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying.
Does he surf? Because if he's on a board, you know, he can get the rash.
You know, he doesn't surf, but he uses the computers at the library.
All right, kids. Your mom's.
What? What's going on?
Your mom's handling the neighbors, okay? So we're just gonna keep it down.
So loud,
teacher, diapers.
Hold on.
Diapers.
That's what my mom
wants,
Dad.
No, okay. Hold on. Oh,
God.
You know what? I gotta go get your mom.
I farted.
What the hell are you guys doing out here? I go away for 5 minutes and you're gonna roll it on the ground with the neighbor campers.
Yeah, well.
So the kids can need their diapers changed.
Oh, really, Bob? Why don't you go scratch your fucking rash?
Oh, shit.
I see it now. That is nasty.
Oh, it gets worse when he's embarrassed.
Yeah.
Wait, it's not.
No, it's on your stomach. You're wearing a cutoff today.
Yeah, it's just for sleeping. It's just for sleeping.
Let it breathe. Well, it's not gonna do any fucking breathing when you keep licking your palm and rubbing it.
You know what? We're gonna go canoeing without you tomorrow. So stay up and have fun tonight, okay?
Oh,
enjoy
cool.
It.
That's not cool.
Yeah, well, I mean, you can go canoeing now, but I'm gonna tell you, those rapids ain't gonna let up.
At all?
No, I mean, I don't know what the hell's kicking them up, but it's gonna be bad.
Dad!
Hey, we promised canoeing.
Dad, change our diapers.
This is just not a good time.
Dad, we want to go on the rapids.
Once we get in the canoe, we don't need to change anything, okay?
That's not true, Dad.
Yes, it is. It's
nature. I'm getting a rash on my butt.
Dad, change us.
Change us!
Didn't you have a board canoe?
Well, let me think here.
Damien's gone, Dad. Where's Damien?
Well, look, man, I'm going to be honest. Look, I can rent in the canoe, but just, I got your cash. I can't have the credit on it.
You have to take the old one off, Dad.
Oh, really? Okay, my mistake.
I mean, I can do it for cash, man.
Cash?
Yeah.
Will you help us? Because I'm not really, honestly.
You want me to guide?
Okay, we got it.
Oh, wait a second! No, this is okay! Wait a second!
You alright?
No. That was the first time.
You alright?
It's the first time I saw one of the zoo animals dead when I went to check on it.
Oh shit, oh my god.
No! Fuck!
They were supposed to be loaded!
I know,
fuck, oh my god!
I worked at night, just hear me out!
Get me out!
Hear me out!
Christ, man!
Hear me out! Oh, sorry, I'm a monster!
You didn't really hit me, but you almost did.
I almost
did. You gotta hit me, guys!
What?
One of the guns from last night in the cages is loaded. I don't know which one to lift.
A little late, Aaron! A little fucking late!
Did you not see the gorilla with his fucking head blown to pieces?
No!
Nazi!
What?
I heard it too!
What?
I heard it too!
Alright, everyone, muscle up. Emergency meeting. Emergency meeting. Okay, what's up? Some shit's going down today. Okay, stop that. Listen, now every zoo enclosure has a gun in it. Someone tell me why one was loaded today.
I want to say something, but I just want to kind of say it extemporaneously. I don't want it to be held against me as a person.
Sure, go ahead.
I'm saying, for example, maybe there's a zookeeper that works a night shift and is really afraid of the animals.
Well, look at me.
I'm just saying, extemporaneously.
Well, you're staring at me the whole time.
Okay,
you're doing
I'm sorry. This. I do want to remember, so stop.
Stop it. If I have to say it again, the guns are there for props and costumes, okay?
Obviously. Why else would we leave them in there?
When it's Halloween, sometimes the animals like to pick it up and say, I'm a pirate, something like this. Now, if I'm finding guns that are loaded, we're going to have to take the guns out of every enclosure.
No! No, please! No!
And what are the animals going to do on Halloween and Easter and stuff like that?
Visitors love the guns in the enclosure. I mean, it really makes them American.
Okay, so if we want to keep the guns, I need an explanation.
Okay, I mean, like I was saying, maybe for example, someone was really nervous when they were working the night shift and loaded a gun and dropped it in the gorilla's cage.
Okay.
Why would I do that?
I'm not saying
why would I load a gun in a loop?
I'm not saying it, you asshole.
I'm nervous.
Hey, I've said it before and I'm gonna say it again. The zoo doesn't have ghosts in it. And if the zoo had ghosts in it, we can't simply be shooting at
them. Do we know that?
So
do we know that they're ghosts?
So I don't know what got someone so scared at night that they needed to load a gun. Was it the ghost?
Ghosts would make somebody scared enough to do that. I'm not saying that's what it was, but let's be honest, if you did get that scared, it might be from something like a ghost.
Ed and Lorraine Warren were very clear about this in the Stone Tape Theory, okay? They were explicit about that. The only way to kill a ghost is to shoot right in the fucking head, right? Get a 9mm hollow point, you just fucking unload, all right? Drop that gun before you think we're fucking
listen,
near you.
Listen, gang, there's no such thing as ghosts.
Oh, shit!
Oh, I am the spirit of Measlebus! Measlebus!
Oh, Measlebus!
Oh! Oh my god, yeah, I think
what
you
just
were...
happened?
You were possessed by Measlebus!
No, okay.
Which I think is like Beelzebub, but maybe even bigger up.
You come to the right place. Measlebub, you say?
Yes, I was working at the zoo, having a...
The zoo around animals?
Yes, I'm the manager there, and I was leading a staff meeting, and all of a sudden everything went dark, and my team was saying I became Measlebus.
It's a very serious thing.
I probably think it's kind of dumb.
I think it's dumb. It's the only thing I think about.
What is this? Did you draw all of these?
Most of them, yes. From memory.
Oh my god, these are really good.
Thanks, it's something I do. Sorry, the incantation here. Oh! Ow! Ow!
So,
if we remember that phrasing exactly as I said it,
yes,
we might detect a behavior or
Okay, I'll say it. Trice on bikes, but mics on bikes, and mice on bikes aren't motorbikes. Little teeter, little teeter, little teeter.
Don't get rid of me like that!
Did I say it right?
Almost. Almost.
Almost.
You want me to try it again?
Well, you didn't say it correctly, but...
Okay.
The middle part. Really focus on the middle part.
Okay. Peener, Neener, Nikki, Nine. Someone touch my small behind. You wrote this.
I did. People don't visit. All the Christian children, they don't believe in demons anymore. I swear they're real. I just want someone to understand that I have the information, I have the knowledge to save you, to help everyone. Do you understand that demons, they're fucking real, man?
Well, how do I know this incantation is going to free me from Measlebus and not make me become him forever?
Well, that's on you. Well, the really? Battle is in your soul.
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 If I say the incantation backwards, I'll send Measlebus out of my butt and into your butt.
Perfect. And then we can throw it into this armadillo.
Okay.
Quickly.
Neither Peter number nine.
Quickly.
Did it get out of your butt or?
Okay, I'm sorry. So what you're saying, sir, is that the armadillo that you thought was under my house is actually in your butt?
Well, I mean, that's just what the test showed.
I got way more poop. There's way more poop back there.
See, honey, you would not have been able to figure this out.
Oh, I thought you and I were in agreement. That sounds crazy.
I think it sounds kind of nice.
Yeah, so, I mean, that's free. You know, favors complete.
Wait, so you found all the armadillos in our yard and you sucked them up into the portal of your butt?
That's right, yeah. You know, a lot of kids think nowadays they gotta go straight to college instead of taking up a trade.
Don't you listen to him. We're gonna be the first, you guys are gonna be the first of the Conroys to graduate college.
College? What's college?
It's the thing you go to after high school.
What's high school?
It's that thing you do after junior high, which is like middle school, right? Conroys haven't been to middle school very often.
We're homeschooled, and by homeschooled, we just kind of do our own thing. No formal curriculum.
Sure.
Do you get brownies after every test in college?
Yes, of course you do.
What kind of brownies?
Second
Mom, do I get brownies in college?
Sure, honey, yeah, if you make it there.
Mom, when I grow up, can I suck an armadillo on my butt?
I guess so.
No, you come back over here. You do not have a portal in your butt. There's no way, and I don't want my daughter to be idolizing some guy with a trade that can put armadillos in his butthole portal.
Stop, Dad. This one's my hero. You can't even keep a volunteer position shoveling snow on a sidewalk. Mister, will you be my new daddy?
Oh, I can't take on kids. But...
Please, you're the only one I respect.
Well,
maybe.
I mean, I'm okay with that.
You want to come along?
Yeah.
Does that mean we get to live in your butt?
No, not my butt, honey. I could be living his ass.
No, I have an apartment.
Oh, okay.
but our marriage is a union. It's a contract. I'm under contract.
No. 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 You have the house.
Thank God.
And the tub of shit and piss that our two beautiful children collected for you.
Bye, Dad!
So you're staying here at the hotel. How's it been going?
Would you like to tell them, Janina?
We saw a man perform a really awful song, and then the key that has led us into this room was a key given to us that unlocks any door in any hotel in any city, and I'm expected to get my first period any day.
Wow.
Yeah.
But too much info. Still a virgin, which is why we were given the key, I believe. I think those were the rules.
Yeah.
He goes to any room. Opens any room.
In any hotel
in the world.
Wow,
that is wild. Yeah.
So sorry, we didn't know this one was already taken.
Yeah, sorry.
No, it's fine. I'm just watching TV.
Yeah.
But, okay, well, I guess we'll try a different room then.
Oh, yeah, be careful because it's illegal what you're doing. I could probably kill you in self-defense if I wanted to right now, but I'm not going to. I don't do that anymore.
Okay, Janina, let's see what's behind this door.
Ooh. Wow, this one's clean.
This is still my place. It's a suite, so you just walked into the door that connects the two rooms, and you're like, what's on the other side of that door?
Yeah.
It's my room.
Okay.
So,
all right. Well.
So you gotta go out into the hallway to get to another room.
Okay, yeah. We
sorry
think
to
you, sir.
Next time I will kill you.
Okay.
Janina.
What, Mom?
Here, you pick the door this time.
Not Mom, this is all for sure.
No. Okay.
Check out westsidecomedy.com for the full schedule of all of our shows. We have a stand-up show coming up next, so if you don't want Wednesday night to end, you're welcome to stay that free of charge. Your ticket that got you in here keeps you in for the rest of the night. So that's going to be starting in about 10 minutes, so stick around if you'd like. If you are leaving and you have a tab open, make sure you close that and check out westsidecomedy.com. Good night.